As the 19th century drew to a close, Jews throughout Europe faced a desperate situation. Anti-Semitism was a constant threat, and many Jews, lacking the skills that would enable them to support their families, endured great economic hardship. In 1880, a group of prominent and wealthy Russian Jews established a fund to help lift Russia's 5 million Jews out of crushing poverty. Realizing that simple charity was not enough, their vision was to provide the less fortunate with vocational training that would permanently improve the quality of their lives. The organization they founded was ORT.
In its first 25 years, ORT trained over 25,000 Jews in 350 Russian towns. Farming and industrial cooperatives were formed. Jews were trained as artisans in sewing, basket weaving, gardening, mechanics, glass blowing, cabinet making, and furniture design. And with that training came employment, escape from poverty, personal fulfillment, and dignity.
This virtual time capsule is a tribute to the men and women who gave their time and passion to ORT's mission of teaching individuals to live independently, confident of their skills, proud of their Jewish heritage, and secure in the knowledge that they have a meaningful role to play in life.
125 years later, ORT is still at work, pioneering new ways to understand technology, raising standards for education, and changing lives for the better. Throughout the years, ORT has always stayed true to its mission, helping Jews around the world gain the skills they need to pursue their dreams, while always giving attention to those with the greatest need.
Since 1880, over 3 million students have graduated from ORT schools and programs. Today, the ORT network is represented in 56 countries around the world. 800 ORT schools and programs are in operation worldwide, and 120 fields of study are available in the ORT curriculum. Over 270,000 students are educated by ORT every year.
By working together and building strong bonds with their sister and brother organizations in Israel, ORT supporters have created a culture of cooperation and fellowship in pursuit of a better world. Throughout the years, American ORT and Women's American ORT have grown and flourished, providing more support for ORT's central budget than any other country in the world.
In 2007, American ORT and Women's American ORT joined hands as one united and powerful organization, ORT America, with a mission to strengthen ORT's global network and raise ORT's profile in the United States. ORT America has a glorious history. Always overcoming adversity, we have built a family of supporters who have worked together joyously to ensure the future of successive generations and the continuity of the Jewish people.
Strong leadership has been the key to the success of ORT's mission in America. Past leaders of American ORT and Women's American ORT have all made significant sacrifices to help build ORT America as it is today. These men and women will always hold a place of honor in the history of ORT. They serve as powerful reminders of the great success that comes from decades of devotion to a cause you believe in. As ORT America moves forward, future leaders will have their examples to follow, ensuring the continued vitality of an organization that never rests.